New figures have revealed parking at train stations has cost Perth commuters almost $18 million since the fees were introduced 2 years ago. The opposition claims the scheme isn't working, with overall fare revenue down. It hasn't ruled out scrapping the system if it wins government. But Transport Minister Bill Marmion says the $2 tickets aren't to blame, citing soaring vacancy rates in the CBD.